While many Red Sox fans are sad that their owner decided to buy the Pittsburgh Penguins instead of re-sign their homegrown players like Xander Bogaerts and Mookie Betts, Yankees fans actually know how it feels to lose your beloved hometown star. Because there was a 5-minute span where they thought they had lost Aaron Judge to the Giants before their owners decided to sack up and pay him.